killing him even. Oh god.
Oh yeah, it's actually kind of impressive that I got as much teamwork as I did after supposedly killing Behringer.
Hey, what happened there?